have died. Deaths hitting a new high in New York.
Store shelves nationwide are dwindling or totally empty.
This is a pandemic. U.S. death toll is now 60,000.
There are now more than a million confirmed cases.
This is a global pandemic.
We gon' be out.
New York EMS Lieutenant Antonio Quiones just finished working 80 hours in 5 days. Every night, sleeping at the station, away from his wife and 2 kids.
It's the first time I had to do that, to be away from them for so long.
This audio was made by Chess.